Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, we beat Gold Comet, and now are on to Green Earth, Sea Fortress, playing as Eagle against the Hawk.
Of course.
How predictable. Deploy our troops immediately.
Yes, sir.
Interesting voice for Hawk. Not a bad one. Since then we've got to hear more. Now, oh yeah, it's Eagle time. Alright, just so I have it marked. Okay, I went too soon. Over here is actually dead, but well. Eagle, the king of the skies, hasn't changed. Except, Lightning Drive and Lightning Strike are different. Lightning Drive, Eagle's air units gain 15 firepower and 20 defense. His air units just gain a plus 10. Lightning Strike. What was once Lightning Drive has become better. Eagle's non-fruit soldiers units can move again, move and fire again. His air units gain 15 to firepower and 20 to defense. Others gain plus 10. The meter is large, but that matters not. But now we move on to Hawk. His units gain a plus 10 to firepower, but that's not the thing that's dangerous about him. It's his Black Wave and Black Storm. They're effectively the same, but Black Storm recovers 10, 2, and decreases 2 instead of 1. They're pretty expensive though, so it's not as good as some people think. Alright, let's move forward. This mission is different and hard, but we'll get to see them when we do hard. Keep formation. Might as well just do this. Hawk's theme. Oh, cruisers. God, but those are in this mission. Of course, the bigger issue is those missiles. But we'll see to it that they're destroyed. No more planes. A ton of battlecopters are coming. That's fine. That's lightning drive ready. But we're not here for a lightning drive. Push. The fighters here are going to be the problem. Okay. I'll move right up behind my fleet of aircraft. But we don't want to push too far. Bombers themselves have to get right behind these units. And if they can hit these two first, then they can take out these two anti-air while destroying this mini cannon. Of course, this is assuming I can sneak them by. Oh, he's... Oh no, he's not. I thought it was. Oh. Just blast those fighters out of the way. Because, being real, those fighters are the biggest danger out of everything. Oh, and he's popping. Oh, he's not. Oh, because he's firing first. Oh, he's not even popping it. Okay, that's a rare phenomenon, and that's scary. The good news to this is that I think this means we can actually... Yeah, we've got lightning strike. We can actually push hard. Of course, we want to attack if we can. Like, obviously, here we want to. strike. Same with here. May as well blow these up as well. Yeah, might as well fly over here. Actually, might if we move things perfectly. Now, time to pop the lightning strike.
Lifeblood of battle. Lightning strike.
Pardon me. Speed is indeed the lifeblood of battle. All our units eliminated. Thanks to Hog being effectively an idiot, don't feel like I need to worry too much about his anti-air capabilities. Like, yeah, I could worry about them, or I could just bomb them to oblivion. Better yet, that one may be in the way, but we can just plop some of these units, just blocking the path. Give him some juicy battle hunters to try and chew on. Okay. And as we end the turn, see if he pops. Oh. Okay. I didn't.
Farewell.
Oh, that is crazy. Creepy. It's simple but effective.
Black Storm.
Oh god, that is creepy. I like it. Knew it. Anyways. Just enough. Hmm. Neat. We can end turn there. That's fine. Boom.
We've won, sir.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Amazing mission. Short, too.
Victory is my destiny.
Oh, we're quoting Ike now. No, Matt now. I'm getting my Brawl quotes mixed up.
Victory is my destiny.
Drake still on a sinking feeling. Sinking feeling has the sort. It's the fortress mission, but it's not that great. But we also get a new CO. But it's also a short mission too. You know what? Sinking feeling. And yeah, lab map time. Sinking feeling.
New intel. Negative.
And we can talk about Jess, but this city is the one with the map. And we want to get that base as well. So before we go in there, we're CO. I wish if I still looked like a giant pencil instead of being an artillery shell or tank shell. Yep. Jess is a ground CO with 10 firepower, minus 10 to everything else. Turbocharge, plus 1 to movement range, 20 to firepower, all units gain defense, ball fuel, ammo, replenished, which is really good. And overdrive, ASA, is just double everything, just except for defense. And obviously you can't double restoring all fuel and ammo. And yeah, that includes our foot soldiers, which... Oh, let's just say that causes more problems than it should have. Let's just plop you in here, try and rush you in. Let's roll that Tilly in. Roll the tank in. Roll the medium tank in. Roll the anti-air. the mech. Roll the tank in. Roll the medium tank. Roll the artillery. Roll the anti-air. Ugh, I'm not looking forward to this because... lasted, but hey, it didn't. Okay, the good news is though, I don't like how the artillery looks in this game. Then again, I never really like how the artillery of Green Earth looked anyways. Recon fires. We'll just have to cross the river to get to that base. Positioned. Take out the tank. Move off. Bring a lander. Blow them up. Medium tank, no, regular tank. Out the danger. We need to just pound them. Come on. Tank gone. blast. Okay, end turn.
You're so sick.
Granted, at least they've only got so many units when she popped that. Superpower.
I always give 100%.
I like Jess's voice. Sorry about that. I'm not sure how I like her theme. Because I heard it before, so it's one of the ones I actually looped up before playing this game more. And I like the Command & Conquer-esque feel about the original. And that feel isn't there anymore. Feels too technical. Techno. Like, it doesn't have the Command & Conquer Riddler feel. Its better version is not bad though. May just not have enough hardness to it. Joint cap. I mean, we could buy a battleship, but I don't want to buy anything unnecessary. Like, buying another anterior is right now necessary. Because currently, the current one isn't going to last. But then again, the artillery is not going to last either. I need to break through that. Let's try and drag tension away. We need more rockets. So Okay, I distracted them long enough. Okay, build another anti-air. Okay, roll you up. There we go. We'll probably capture.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Indeed they are, Jess. Oh, you really are going to... Build an ABC. And turn. So that base isn't captured. Yeah, no, I had to destroy. That battlecopter, ugh. That's annoying because that actually slows us down. Not by too much, but it does delay us a few days. Okay, then I can put you here safely. Now let's roll. Oh wait, no. Build my rockets. Rockets. Artillery. Barn. You're gonna pull prime tactics when it's effectively useless. Your units can't get terrain stars and there's no reefs. Oof, you're damaging my units.
I won't lose.
Superpower.
Overdrive.
Overdrive. Overdrive. Just keep weakening. We need to drink out those two annoyingly. We need to start moving. Blast, not what was wanting, but hey, I can't complain too much. Okay, and you know what, I need to buy a battleship. That battleship. Oh my god. Why now? Three turns. Well, since their guns are going to be puny, might as well just leave them. This is not going to be good. Still can't get in range. Oh no, might not be able to do it in time. I need to throw some medium tanks. That's not good. She's even joint capping, which is what she should be doing. God damn it. Goodbye.
Press on.
Bye. Sinking them. I literally lost Manta ears too early, but also okay, she's in position. Okay. Ugh, I hate this.
Commander Lash!
Oh my god. I may not have time because of this. That power boost is going to cause trouble. I need that battle copter out of the way is the problem. Okay, good. Battle copter is out the but the bomber's in the way now. Okay, I can get that out of the way really easily. But I need to get nope, I don't think I did it. Yeah, I should have brought in the battleships. That might have sped things along. Might as well see how many battleships I can take down. Okay, so 1, 2, 5. Okay, so I missed 4 because of this. But because I can't win this, yield.
I underestimated them.
Yeah, that's hinting that their battleships will do that. The big problem is that I lost my APC. Move and end.
Yeah.
All right. Always target with artillery. First. Okay, we may be able to move you. you up here? Put you up here. Might as well just push. Okay, we're almost through. Put you here because you offer one protection. Squad. Pull back. Drop off. Lander. We'll build some battleships to try and speed up everything. I wish I could turn that off. I could get it. My units are being supplied. I've seen this 20 times. Oh, it's not even gonna work anyways. I don't want to let that artillery get away. Not letting that artillery get away. I hate doing this. Literally wasted a turn because I didn't get lucky. I don't even have the money for battleships.
What?
I know superpower. I don't care. You're going to go down there for some reason, stuff starting from up to down. Superpower.
I won't boost. Overdrive.
Move. That's a regular tank. Ugh. Yeah, I have to attack you, goddamn road. Couldn't stop attacking, couldn't you? Goodbye. No, you don't. Okay, now that I've got that's disgusting. Losing a big chunk of medium tank health. Rockets, and if we can get a battleship, we will. But if we can't, we won't. Oh, really? That's still in range? That's stupid. That's just stupid. Model rocket. There we go. Map again. We'll come back. Can't still kill that. Build weaken that. Move you over here. Good distraction for a bit. Start moving in. And fine with weakened rockets. I just need to get more anti-air out. Throw in a few anti-airs to keep me secure. We need to move as quick as we can. God, really?
You're so good.
Hurry up. Thankfully it doesn't move this time. Okay, 7. Really? Doing that much? super.
Press on. Overdrive.
Maximum overdrive. I'll move over here. Take out that bomber. Rockets. Rockets. We're almost there. Stop hitting my artillery. Also, why the hell they're not capping? It's confusing me. Not the question itself, but literally why they aren't. Just joining, not join capping. Keep calling it join capping. Might as well blast them. Last. Artillery. Rockets, and I don't know why we just check the bottom one and the one on the left. Hey, we're not questioning that. Really? Enough of prime tactics? So are you, Yulash. Now we actually combine them. Actually allow me to heal. Allow me to get him. No! You'll just mix them up for some reason. Reason I don't get. Really don't get that. Boom. Weakened should be enough to allow us win. Though, just in case, I'll build a battleship. Well, the good news is, he actually finally can't join. Not capped. each one of them. Might as well blow it up. Superpower.
I always get.
Overdrive. And finished. That was longer than it should have been.
Beautiful work. Mm-hmm.
Yes, ma'am.
That's enough. Okay. This should make things a little easier for us.
Sadly, no. But, hey, we now unlock the lab mission. And it's the hardest one yet. Now, let's see the rescue, which we want to do, which is interesting. Danger times 9. This is a lab mission. We'll get to that next time. Because, oh boy, for some reason I want to do this first. Ugh. See you guys then. Xena and Zuma, signing out.